So we are in Barnes & Noble right now. I'm at the mall in Charlotte. Gotten a lot of stuff. Where are we at, Mom?
Barnes & Noble.
Yes.
Carolina Place Mall.
Hi. Hi. Are we having fun today?
Yes.
What'd you get?
Pizza. I got
That's not pizza. Shirts.
Simply Southern. See?
You dropped your receipt.
I'll get it.
Very pretty.
We are Simply Southern.
Yep. Very proud.
But the best thing we got.
There she goes.
Here we go.
Oh, yes. Yes. I told her to get this.
Yes. This is very important.
It is. I got one too.
You see, we have the front.
Yes.
But be mindful of the back.
Keep calm and hide behind Daryl. I got one too.
Hide behind Daryl.
We can be matching buddies.
Yes. I'm dropping everything, so I'm deciding to walk now.
She's back.
I'm back.
I was explaining this is what happens when I come into the bookstore. My arms get full.
Oh, I didn't even notice those.
That just means it's totally natural.
I know.
So what has happened, Mom?
What just happened?
Yeah.
We put all the books back.
Where are we going?
To Barnes & Noble.
Yeah, we're going to different locations. Woo!
We are currently stuck in traffic.
Fine. I got two Simply Southern shirts off the sale rack for $5. Got a walking.
We're here. Say hi, Mom. What it's like for me in Barnes & Noble. Yeah. I sit on the floor a lot in the store, just looking at the books I got and wishing I could get more. But I can't. Money doesn't grow on trees. And I can't win the lottery because I don't have that kind of luck. But this is what a shopping trip normally looks like.